University of Florida President Kent Fuchs announces today that he will be stepping down as president by the end of the year. Fuchs has served in the role since 2015. The 67-year-old says that he plans to transition to being a professor by the time a successor is appointed by early 2023.